Before Cam Reddish was rated as a 5-star recruit and considered one of the top players in the 2018 class, ranked as the second best player in the 2018 class by 247sports.com and the third best recruit by ESPN. Before Cam Reddish was rubbing shoulders with LeBron James during a recent visit to Los Angeles. Before Cam Reddish would pick up a bronze medal at the 2017 FIBA Under-19 World Cup, losing out to Canada. Before Cam Reddish would join forces with RJ Barrett, Zion Williamson at Duke University, and the three would be predicted to be the number one, the number two, and number three draft picks for 2019.
Did you expect to be teammates with all of these top draft picks at Duke University?
At first, I did not.
Cam Reddish honed his ball handling skills by playing point guard for Philadelphia high school powerhouse Westdown, alongside another player who you might have heard of. I'm talking Mo Bamba.
Cam is probably, in my opinion, the best player in his class.
Now, he thrives as an off-the-dribble shooter, but comes complete with slashing ability and a good sense for finding his teammates. He's such a good passer that his Westtown coach believes that if Cam hadn't found basketball, well, he would have fit in quite well as a quarterback. He stated, "We were at a shoot-around and somebody brought a football in, and Cam was literally throwing passes on a dime across the court. The thing about Cam is, he's one of the best passers I've seen, and his passing doesn't take away from the fact that he's a good scorer or a good rebounder. His 7'1" wingspan, it doesn't hurt either." Now, Paul George and Jimmy Butler, they've been thrown out as comparisons, but Cam himself, he's a super fan of LeBron James, Kevin Durant, and Allen Iverson. Now, we've started asking you guys trivia questions that I'll answer at the end of these videos. For this one, I'm gonna ask you the same thing I asked in our RJ Barrett video. Who is Cam Reddish's celebrity crush? Sound off in the comments down below, I'll tell you a little bit later. What's going on, guys? It's your boy Michael McCredden, documenting the life and career of Cam Reddish prior to fame. Here for you, of course, on Before They Are Famous. Now, this is our fourth college basketball video we've put out this week because Zion Williamson and RJ Barrett have done pretty well. So I guess you guys wanted to see more. Keep your suggestions coming in, and I'll see you guys after the intro. Hey, be sure to subscribe and hit that bell. Boom! Cameron Elijah Reddish was born on September 1, 1999 in Norristown, Pennsylvania, just outside of Philly. His mom, Xanthia, is an elementary school principal, and his dad, Robert, he played basketball for Northeastern Oklahoma A&M before transferring to play at Virginia Commonwealth University from 1989 to 1991. Cam also has a younger brother, Aaron, who is following in his big bro's footsteps, starting his freshman year at Westtown, and the two of those boys, well, they're extremely close.
Being that you're like based in Philly, what's one thing you're gonna miss back home?
My family, my little brother, obviously. That's my guy, so I'll be calling a lot, checking on him.
I kinda got a feeling that he smashed that girl after that interview. You know what I mean? Sorry, that was inappropriate. In Cam's college acceptance video, he spoke about his family's role in his life. He stated, "My parents always say you can have all the dreams and all the talent in the world, but without work, none of that stuff matters. People say I'm laid back, that I'm quiet, but they don't see what's most important. They don't see the work. To me, basketball is about what you do when no one's watching." Now, he later announced his acceptance to Duke University, but we're not there at that part of the story just yet. Now, his parents, they built their house in Norristown back in 2004, and Cameron, he would have only been about 5 years old. But he stated that he's been playing basketball since he was just 2. Now, the first thing his parents installed on their property was a basketball court. And speaking on this, his mother stated, "That basketball court has been through a lot. Today, the court's paint is well worn, the rim and the backboard, they're gone. And this is a sign of the countless hours of hard work that were put into the sport." Now, Cam, he first dunked when he was in the 8th grade. He stated, "For the longest time, I just really liked basketball, loved it, I was playing for fun. But now it's kind of like my job." In an interview, he was asked, "When did you realize basketball was more than a game for you?" And his reply was, "Honestly, it was a few years ago, in the 10th grade, 9th or 10th grade. A lot of people think, oh, it might have been the 6th grade. No, it was like 2 years ago." Outside of basketball, Cam, he lays pretty low. He enjoys playing video games, and cruising through his Twitter, I found out that his favorite TV show is Prison Break. He also loves French toast and Cinnamon Toast Crunch. He's also a fan of Chick-fil-A on Sundays, and he listens to Travis Scott and Lil Uzi Vert. Cam attended the Haverford School before transferring to Westtown for his sophomore season, where he helped achieve a 28-5 record and a league and state championship. As a junior, Cam, he averaged 16.2 points per game and led the Moose to a Friends School League title. During the 2017 summer, Cameron, he averaged 23.8 points, 7.6 rebounds, 3.1 assists, 1.5 steals, and 0.9 blocks on the Nike EYBL circuit for the team final AAU program. He played for the United States Men's National Under-19 basketball team during the summer of 2017. Now, originally, he was going to play for the Under-17 team the previous summer, but he didn't make the team due to an injury. It was during one of the last practices leading up to the final cuts for the team where he went ahead and tore his groin. Yikes! He had to get emergency surgery. I guess there's a few muscles in there and there was one hanging. They said if the one hanging tore, my career would have been over. Reflecting on this, he stated, "The injury in 2016 really refocused me and pushed me. I realized the game of basketball could be gone just like that." He ultimately earned a spot in the Under-19 World Cup team that competed in Egypt under Kentucky coach John Calipari. And he went on to average 10.7 points and 4.3 rebounds. In his senior year, he averaged 22.6 points and 5.6 rebounds per game. After his senior season, he was named 2018's Mr. Pennsylvania Basketball. Now, Cam was selected to play in the 2018 McDonald's All-American Game, the Jordan Classic, and Nike Hoop Summit All-Star Games. And when it came time to go to college, well, there were no shortage of options. He chose the Duke Blue Devils over a Final Five that included Kentucky, Connecticut, UCLA, and Villanova. Now, speaking on this decision, he stated, "I'm going somewhere that I can be challenged as a leader, challenged as a student, challenged to grow up on and off the court." Now, he had envisioned himself at Cameron Indoor Stadium for a while. "I will never forget the day they offered me. It was April 25th of 2016. I knew I wanted to go to Duke probably since going into my 11th grade year." The future looks bright for Cameron Reddish, and at the time of this recording, well, information about his early years, they're a little far and few between. But we did the best we could, and in a couple years, we'll make an updated video if that's something you want us to do. Oh yeah, and a celebrity crush? Well, RJ Barrett has some competition because both of these guys, they cited Zendaya as their Hollywood lady. They both want a piece of her. Can't blame them. As for the rest of the story, well, you know the story because this is Before They're Famous. My name is Mike McCredden. If you're new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button. We have playlists dedicated to other athletes. Of course, we've done a lot of college basketball players this last week, but there's people from the NBA, there's people from the UFC, you name it, we've done it. Also, check out some of our popular uploads we put up recently. See you guys in another video. Boom!